I bet you think she's falling in love with you. You sensitive, misunderstood artist. Ugh, won't she be disappointed?
I don't know why you don't just get a divorce already.
Oh, sure, that's the Hollywood way. We're out of mustard, let's get a divorce. I'm a little sad. Divorce? We've grown apart over the years, and our adult child has moved out of the house, and there's no reason for us to stay together. Divorce.
That actually is a legitimate reason to get a divorce.
Well, who else would have me now, after what you did to my body?
What I did?
Anyway, do you want this painting? It belonged to your grandfather. A man who knew what marriage meant.
Sure.
I drove it all the way down here, didn't I? You might as well take it.
I said I'll take it.
Of course. Take. That's all you ever do.
How long are you sticking around for, Mom?
Just pour me a drink and I'll be on my way.
Yeah, let's get you good and liquored up before you drive back up the coast. I got a date with Tanya Harding tonight. She was the good one, right? I always get them confused.
I heard your show was canceled.
3 years ago now. You're really on the pulse, huh?
I never understood the appeal. It's just a bunch of silly stories.
Some people like silly stories.
A lot of good they ever did me.
It's not Ibsen, but...
It would only depress me to watch you bumble around like that. All the sacrifices I made so that you could do this.
Well, thanks for the painting. It'll be nice to have something that always reminds me of this conversation.